What's up, everybody? Connects. Welcome back to my channel. Back to Rare. I'm back to some more Queens. I've really been loving Queen. Listen to a lot of the movies. Listen to Freddie Mercury. It's been incredible. It makes me wish I could go back in time and see them in some of their concerts in the heyday. You know, Freddie Mercury said live. They get a chance to meet him because he has such an incredible voice and he was such just a star on stage. Like, he shines so bright, it just captures you. And, you know, I really love that, just the whole group in general. And I've been getting a lot of, requests for these for different songs for the group. So sorry if I didn't get to you guys right now. It's been a lot of requests. This is one of them. But I'm just excited. I've just been loving this. So before we get into it, make sure you give me a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button down below. That'll help me out a lot. Make sure you share it to all your friends and family and everybody. Let them all know about your boy, Carrie Hanson. Make sure to turn your thoughts on a little bit of reactions. If you like it, love it, to hear it. Let me know. Make sure to let me know what song is directed from Queen. Like I said, there's been a lot, so sorry if I don't get to yours just right this minute, but I will. I'm planning on doing a lot of Queen's live album, so I will get to a lot of you guys' requests. But make sure to also check out all my social medias, my Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And man, there will be a link down below to description of the video. You have to check out this beautiful, gorgeous group for yourself. But let's get into this. Queen's Don't Stop Me Now. Oh, God. Oh, bad hanging out the way.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a good time. I feel alive. And the world, I'm turning inside out. Floating around in ecstasy.
How could you not like Queen? Sorry, but how could you not like Queen? Like, oh my God. You know, it is funny. The reason I love this song, the reason I've learned it was good, because of course, like I said, Freddie Mercury is such a star. He just captured me. Like, his singing, his dancing, him being all crazy on stage. I really think that it's just something special about him. And I don't think you can disagree, or maybe you will, but it's something so special about him. And I don't think anybody, it just really knows. And just the music in general, it just captures you. So, I don't know what to say, guys. Like, it's just such feel good music. I think about Queen. They make feel good music. They make fun music. They make party music. They make all different type of music with their sounds. They make fucking weird music, but even that sounded great. And you know, it just it makes me wish for those times when we got music like this, when we got kind of groups like this, because we need music like this on J Racing desperately, desperately. But guys, again, sorry, I just had to stop for me. I was like, nah, it's too good. But let's continue with the video. Supersonic man, I need you. Stop me now, I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball. Don't stop me now. If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call. Don't stop me now.
Mom told me, mom says every morning
I
have to come over here. I want some
cereal. Alright, that's an interview. I gotta come and show you because my sister's right here. Okay, guys, that's an interview. Thank you for everybody who watched. My sisters are out, so I got an interview. But thank you, everybody. Please make sure to subscribe, like, comment down below. Let me know your thoughts on the reactions. Like, you love it. Make sure to let me know what other songs you want to react to. And make sure to follow me on my social media, Instagram, Twitter. Make sure you check the link down below. It's real. But Zach Jackson, I'm out. Peace.